Hi, this is the, we're doing a photo shoot right now for Rake. If this doesn't get you excited, I mean, what, because it's an empty soundstage.
Rake is about Keegan Dean, an exquisite, incredible lawyer with a train wreck of a personal life.
He has a few vices too. He's got some certain addictions and problems causing chaos for those around him.
I'm his assistant, secretary, nanny. I have my hands full.
I'm Keegan's ex-wife. So I think we had a lot of fun, but he didn't grow up and I did.
But other than that, I love all the energy.
To the regular world standard, Keegan is probably a terrible dad, but I think Finn has grown up with this. His dad is what he is, and I think he really admires him.
Ben is everything that Keegan is not. Responsible, married, and he shows up to work on time.
Greg's fantastic to work with. He's so smart, and he cares about not just what's going on in the world of his character, but he cares so much about what's going on in the world of all the characters, and that's just wonderful to work off of.
I play a guy named David Potter, and he's a tax attorney who hates this Keegan character very much. We want to take that guy down.
It is a unusual show and an interesting cast of characters.
I think its strength is the characters and the development between their relationships.
It's slightly offbeat at times, the cases that he gets involved in.
Really strange and odd and funny.
Things you can't possibly think that Keegan's gonna win, but he does.
They're definitely interested in finding the sense of humor in the world of law.
You make choices. And Keegan makes choices, but oftentimes he takes two steps forward, three steps back.
That's it, guys. It's a wrap.
That's it for today.
I'm done.
Come on, break it down, everybody.
It's sexy.
Fascinating.
Clever.
Playful. It's a bit dirty.
We'll rake them into the show with that little comment there.